What are you guys doing?
Let's see. Oh, it's so close up.
The viewer?
Take this back.
You been doing it?
I think you're feeding all the wrong things.
What do you mean?
You know how he's eating a lot?
Yeah.
Just probably your feeding didn't have like a lot of nutritional value, so you had to eat like tons of it.
That way wouldn't stop. Thanks
so well.
Just
I'll put that bitch away.
Stop playing.
Dude.
What do we?
What can we get this?
Because they broke it off, so I don't want any more throwing it out.
See, look, it looks like corn on the cob.
It is.
Does it need more food, Mike?
Is it lemon?
How
many times
did
you say?
Are
you taking
guitar?
Do you want 55?
I think so.
What?
I think so.
Well, are you or aren't you?
I'm still deciding.
Okay, well, stop touching yourself.
Take
you
it. You can always throw it away.
Yeah.
Both of you. Both of you. 2 minutes.
What? Okay, so.
Yeah, you
talk to me. That's what I'm trying to do.
I
think
it has
something
on it.
Yep. You know, we're get everything off of it. Then,
huh?
We're gonna take everything off the guitar. It's like every single piece looks really weird. It's like a big piece of wood. What are you doing? Just peeling it. You like shoved your way in front of me.
You want to feel it. Sounds like I'm guessing.
Same note, and it would be like out of key. Out of tune. You have to like do all the like adjustments and stuff. Right here, because the string has to be the perfect length. And it's just complicated.
Toothbrush. Huh?